Good evening. My name is Asmita. I study in class 6. Today I am going to tell a story. The title of my story is Pret in the House. Once there lived a family in a house. Their house was near a peepal tree and near the road. In the peepal tree, there lived a Pret. He was very naughty. The family consists of 8 members. One little boy, father, mother, uncle Ken, aunt Winnie, grandfather and grandmother. The grandfather gave PWD permission to cut the tree to widen the road. She saw there was no specs on his specs. Her specs. There were no specs on his on her table. After 2-3 days, she found that the specs were hanging on the head of stuffed wild bird, which was decorating the wall. Then, after some days, the troubled grandfather. When grandfather woke up and went to his garden, he saw that all his sweet peas was destroyed. Next, troubled Uncle Ken. Uncle Ken was sleeping one night. He was a heavy sleeper, just sleeping. One night, the Pret pulled out all his bedclothes. He was again folding. Again he folded and went back to sleep. Then suddenly this photo frame started falling. Again he cleaned up and then he saw that vases started falling off from the tables. He again cleaned them and did not sleep the whole night. Next was Aunt Winnie. One morning when she was brushing, like a shaving cream, the foam was coming out. Then they noticed that the toothpaste was exchanged by the tube of shaving cream. But the little boy was also not spared. He could